So you want to find out how to stream to Twitch, YouTube or Facebook using NVIDIA's GeForce Experience Shadowplay feature? Well, buckle up. I'm Joachim B and I'm bringing you the Shadowplay Quick Stream Guide to get you streaming to Twitch, YouTube or Facebook as fast as possible. Step 1. Go to www.twitch.com and set up a Twitch account. While you're there, please follow me on Twitch and come join our Friday night game night misadventures. You can also go to www.youtube.com and set up a YouTube account. Now, step 2. You want to go to www.nvidia.com. Once you're there, click on GeForce Experience and then download now. GeForce Experience is only applicable to NVIDIA cards, so if you are Team AMD, well, good news. I'll be doing more streaming guides, so remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click that bell icon to be notified when I drop new content. Now, pause this video until you've downloaded and installed GeForce Experience. Excellent! We're already halfway there. Now that GeForce Experience is installed, launch Shadowplay by pressing Alt-Z and bringing up the overlay. Once you've got the overlay on, click on the cog and then connect. Over here, you want to connect your Twitch account and you want to connect your YouTube account and your Facebook account if you have one. Once you've connected your accounts by entering your username and passwords for them, go back and then go to the HUD layout. In the HUD layout, you can decide if you have got a camera. You can choose where to place your camera and which size the camera image needs to be. Status indicator will indicate whether or not you are online or offline. And then the frames per second counter will show you how good you are performing on your frame rate. Next, if you want to see any viewers that pop up, you can choose where to place that and then the comments to be able to display it on this stream as well. Personally, I am just going to switch everything off, go back, and now what you want to do is you want to go to your shortcuts. The shortcuts you want to memorize is the broadcast live shortcuts, Alt F8, that'll toggle broadcasting on and off. I have kept my shortcuts as the defaults and they work very well, but of course you can change them to whatever you want. In broadcast live, you can now choose which destination you want to move to. I'm going to go with Twitch at the moment. My resolution is 1080p, frame rates is 30, and I'm putting it on 3.5 to 4 megabytes. There's also on YouTube is generally on 4 megabytes. Now with the custom overlays, you can provide 3 custom overlays. And then again, as per the shortcut keys, you can choose which ones pop up at any given time. So you can have a custom overlay for PUBG, you can have one for Fortnite, and you can have one for SimCity, who knows. One of the steps you definitely want to check out is the audio. Make sure that your audio is correct and that your microphone has been selected as the microphone output that you need. And the final step is to identify the notifications, choose the notifications you want to pop up, as well as determine whether or not your privacy should record desktops or not. Now, I have opted to record my desktop because it works very well for guides like these. Now, when the bug bites and you want to find out more about Shadowplay, please check out my other guides, which I'll link in the cards and description below. Let me know in the comments if this has helped you at all, and remember to like, subscribe, and click that bell icon to be notified of future content on great games and guides. Also, a follow on Twitch would be greatly appreciated, and you can hit me up on any of the social networking links I've placed in the description below. Hope you enjoy your streams. Thank you for watching. Joachim out.